A local ice skating rink is hosting a family-friendly festival this Saturday.
News Channel reporter Mina Wahab joins us live in Goleta from Ice in Paradise.
It's almost another day in paradise here at the rink, and tomorrow there will be several family-friendly activities. But one of the main highlights here that a lot of families look forward to is the Learn to Skate program. This is a perfect class for beginners who will learn everything from how to do the backward swivel to how to fall safely on the ice, which is actually really an art. You know, I tried doing this with one of the coaches earlier today, and we really had a great time doing this. So the event is the third year that this rink is hosting Another Day in Paradise. It's not just limited to ice skating. There will be outdoor activities, including field hockey and a dunk tank. And the NHL's Los Angeles Kings will also be there with fun games planned for the kids.
It's gonna be a party on the ice. We'll have the polar bear out there. We have fun games. We'll have limbo, all those fun games that you normally have at a roller rink, we're gonna do on the ice. And then outside, we have the LA Kings coming.
The dunk tank is the big attraction this year because we really wanted to have some fun outside as well.
I'm here right now with a hockey player who loves coming to the ice rink. Have you been to Another Day in Paradise before?
Not yet. This is going to be my first one. I'm very excited. It's going to be a big day for us at the rink and our community.
And you said that you're most excited for the dunk tank. Why is that?
Because I'm finally going to be able to dunk my coach and dunk some of my fellow employees here at the rink. And it's all going for, it'll be great.
So you heard it here first. Tomorrow's event is already generating a ton of excitement. The event is going to be from 1 to 4 p.m. here at Ice in Paradise in Goleta. And it's going to be $30 for admission. But keep in mind that admission covers everything, including food, the Learn to Skate program, and all of the fun activities that will be both indoors and outdoors. So there is a lot to look forward to. Live in Goleta, I'm News Channel reporter Mina Wahab.
Sounds like it's going to be a lot of fun. Mina, thanks very much. Still ahead on your News Channel live at 4:30, two beautiful sights in one. Dolphins surfing bioluminescent waves down the coast. We'll show you where it's happening next.